changes.
Gotta.
If it makes you more consistent. I guess the only thing is if it makes you more consistent, right?
Yeah.
You're not really chasing distance at this point.
No, it's just more.
You just want to hit it straighter. And more.
Oh, shit.
Apparently can't play music, otherwise get banned or some shit.
Oh, it's not even enough.
Alright, 16 up 5.
Oh, you bitch.
It's 330, 260 to 76. Man. I want to bend my gap wedge
to what?
Just like a degree stronger, 2 degrees stronger, just so I can get 100 elbows on it. Because it's always a little short. Oh no. That might. No, it's thin.
That's exactly how you're supposed to miss them.
No way.
Stop. Should have did a bit more right.
Surprise lead here.
Not even trying to lead, but.
I know. Working on your swing.
It worked though. It was a lot straighter, that 8 iron. Really straight.
That 8 iron was good. That was the first. That was good. That was a good shot. Just try to break 90 with a new swing, that would be pretty good. Feeling shot there. Yeah, you just gotta chip at 20. A little more than that. It's a little fat.
Oh my goodness.
That's so good. That would have been good in here. All right, let's, my goal is zero.
Oh! Wow, the physics. Finally.
All right, I'm back on track.
I can get zero. Out there, I get seven. I need a little break here.
It's just, it's like, it's a 0.8 right, but with firm pace, you know. Firm pace.
Oh, funny.
What was that?
Right, 0.6 right. Alright, par 5.
Thank you. Definitely new swing's not as powerful. Your practice swing should somehow be what the video is practicing. Perfect.
Got away with it.
Ooh, get in there!
Sit.
Oh, wow. Fucking broke last second.
I had a six, yeah. It was a strong, it's a good six for me.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, whipped around. Oh, there's a hill there, though. She bounced in.
Down 48. That's like a.
No, those, the down on this is a lie. On the chips.
Oh, the chips, I should just go for 20 then.
Just basically go for 20, yeah. The same one you hit before. Mmm, that's good.
Don't!
Pretty good at those too now.
That's a Ronnie chip.
learning how to read the grains as well last night.
Oh,
pretty
that's
interesting.
That's like high, pretty high level.
It just tells you like kind
of. You have to look at the cup.
Final break. Look at the cup and see how dry the grass and shit is.
This one's only 64. Hmm. Need a number?
2050.
That was great.
That was a fucking arrow.
Yeah. It was a dart. Oh, that was juicy.
Yeah.
Hmm?
Oh. What? Go! Just didn't give it to you.
I know, like, I'm chipping from a high location. It's gonna roll.
Oh. Okay. I can't see it 13. I'm scared.
Maybe it's a little less?
Oh, too
Ooh.
Much. Might be too much, might be too much. Or in!
I'm gonna take the break.
break. A little bit of the break. Surprisingly, I'm surviving. But I like the new shot shape. Other than my driver. I can't get it.
I mean, your driver was never bad.
It was never bad, but I don't want to flick the wrist anymore because it just hurts. I can feel it in my wrist. That's the problem. A little bit less, but accuracy is there.
Water on the left.
Water on the left?
Yep.
That's not the left.
That might be perfect.
Oh, shit. Get over. Unless it's over. Unless it's over.
Stop.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, that's good.
That's okay, yeah.
I added some.
$185, I'll take that.
Good.
Yeah, the fat that's rolled it.
It.
Yeah. Faster.
It was a bit faster.
If you saw mine, it wasn't breaking that much at the
just
end.
A little bit.
Yeah. And if you hit it with speed, that fast one right in front of you shouldn't move it. Yeah. That was a good knocker.
I had to shuffle my feet a couple times on camera.
Yeah, that's how they adjust their line when they're on top of the ball. If they want to make a little more left or a little more right, they're just trying to find that,
comfortability.
Yeah.
Just trying to finish, but a little bit harder this time.
Yo, that was good.
That was really smooth.
Yeah,
240.
Yeah.
down straight.
Yeah, no, that's a straight bullet.
Oh, 156.
No, you got that.
I got some good bounce.
You got the fairway. Hit the fairway. That fairway love. That was beautiful. Pretty small green, too. Two birdies.
Okay, so we got to clock this through. Have a nice little finish.
Gotta be straight and low. That might work. Yes, it did. Oh! Fucking shot. That was amazing, man.
Made it.
Yeah, that was great.
Thank you.
Tenor. Ten yarder.
Is that even less than 10?
It's 9, exactly. Yeah. 27 is 9.
doesn't work. Or Perky's. Pretty big tree line there, so let's see.
Oh, you went to another fairway?
Yeah.
Oh, it's oh, man. I thought you went on the fairway.
No. It's not a dog leg.
Actually drawing, but hold it a bit.
You got
see?
Clapped.
Three left and 2 degrees left.
You got clapped. I hate that sound. It's actually worse than hitting a real tree.
Crunchy. Yeah, I felt bad, so I was thinking I was just gonna give Ronnie a LV stick cover at the end of it.
Oh, really? You didn't have to feel bad. I mean, like, kind of less his fault.
It was definitely his fault. He was about to cry.
He wasn't about to cry. Ronnie has good money. You can trust that. He's not gonna destroy his life.
I'll be the number.
And it was on the dot spot.
I know what my weakness is.
30, 40, 50, 60, 70.
Trust me. You ever just have those numbers and you're like, you can't get it in that circle. It's super embarrassing. I was thinking. I get why online they always like, yeah, you should just be practicing wedges, right?
Yeah.
Because wedges make you money.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then I'm just like, man, it's so true. You never want to practice it, though.
Well, because it's hard. You don't have
You
any...
can't. And on the range, when you get hit to that basket, all fucking half your balls to that basket.
And it gone.
Stopper,
oh,
stopper,
shit.
Stopper.
Shit,
yeah, just
fucking went you under it.
Yeah.
Fucking bladed it.
You when you fat, you get away with it because you can hear the bounce.
Yeah, that
that's
one
the,
I just
yeah, that's the thing.
No
it's you again.
No well,
see, what I've realized is that this beginning stuff, these ones really don't matter because you're hitting them with speed. If you think about it, right?
And it doesn't count.
It doesn't even break in real life too.
Phone's ringing. I think you could read some putting data if you put a sticker on. People said that online.
I don't want to put a sticker on my Scotty.
Oh, big bounce.
Yes. Oh, good call. Never made money. I think it was like the coldness.
Oh, baby. If it catches the edge, it might be good.
Yes, and it did.
Yeah, please play the first.
We're putting really good this round.
Yeah.
Amazing this round.
Three birdies in a row here.
Not in a sim round.
Not in a sim round, yeah.
They do translate. I mean, you know.
The new
I just
want
some warmer weather. Right? Can't be hitting on the first tee at 0 degrees.
Shit.
Oh, heard that one.
They stop.
Oh! It stayed in, baby!
No! They took it out.
No, it didn't. It would have froze. Oh, you're right.
Shit. Wow. It came back, though. You dick.
It's okay. It's okay.
Par five?
Yeah.
You can hit it. If
you
you
hit
it
good, it'll go over the tree.
You see mine?
Mine went over. I guess it was a little further.
Just hit it like your hybrid.
Yes. Crunch.
Oh!
That's not bad.
That's not bad.
Three.
No, it might.
Oh! Thank goodness.
I think...
I've never seen that before.
Cup physics.
Oh, yeah.
There must have been a little break there.
Easiest hole in the course.
Hold it. Up and down.
Took my eye off it.
If you hit it right, it doesn't really roll that much. That should stop. Yeah. Dog leg. This looks long. I don't know, 340.
Oh shit! Didn't even know there was water there.
Drop.
I did not know there was water there.
Oh, straight in.
That's on. Well, well, well.
Alright, well. Let's try to break 80 then. It's gonna be on, I think. Oh, look at this hole, this is nice. It's a sick hole.
No fear of water, man. Any street.
Just don't. Yeah, don't push it. Yeah, don't push it. Same thing. Yes.
Fuck.
Yeah, it's good. Yes, it is. You knew somehow. Didn't feel like it felt like this versus that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like didn't compress it.
That is a 12.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Oh no. Oh.
got one hole to still be under.
Oh shit, it's about 32.
What do you mean under?
The under's 80.
Oh, is it?
For me.
Oh. Well, you're looking good though.
For you.
Ooh, drew it though. Ooh, that was a lot too, eh? Half swing.
Yes.
I'll take it. 22 yards.
Oh, yes, just get straight. 22, eh?
Hit it. Get in.
Oh. Well, broke 80. We did.
That broke
80 with, like, blowing up on the first hole, too. It was pretty impressive.
20.
This is 20?
This is 30.
Is this 30 or 20?
60.
It's 20.
Oh!
I did. I took the gap wedge this time. Try to hit it. Still bumper run. Ooh! Look at all these scorecards here, though. Look at how we peppered it in there.
Yeah, we did.
We really fought. Like, it was a real PGA round for us.
Yeah.
Like, look at that. Right? We started on that.
Coming from triple.
And then, like, boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. That's pretty. I mean, if I played golf and I finished like that, I'd be like super happy.
Yeah,
with
a triple.
And... Yeah, I'd have been like, well, can't expect much.
Under 80 with a triple is amazing.
All right, next course.